setting safety. If you're getting out of your boat to scout a rapid, it is likely a good idea to set safety. This takes experience to know where to set safety and how most efficiently to do so depending on your group size and other factors. The basic idea is to be on the riverbank or perhaps in your boat close to or below hazards, so that if something happens, you are quick to initiate a rescue.